With the PrintAnyWay application open, choose the PrintAnyWay P logo, hover down to email, and select. Here we will configure our email SMTP server and set the admin email address. We will also set up a sender email address. When the system sends an email to the users, it will be on behalf of the sender's email address. Once we've set everything the way we want to save it, and then press test to make sure everything's working.